Welcome to another video of Zotero. In this video, we are going to discuss about the registration in Zotero, how to create the user ID and password in order to use Zotero to grab our research with a single click. So, to register, you need to browse www.zotero.org and it will show the page like this, and you can see at the top of the page Zotero is written, and right side there is a button register. So click on this register button and it will take you to directly to the registration page, where you are supposed to fill up all the detail, what you want your username, so you can keep here dptnitr, then you can add here the email ID dptnitr@gmail.com, and then you can enter here the email again, and then you have to enter the password. The password should be strong in nature so that nobody or no one can enter in your page without your permission or using your user ID and password. And just click on I'm not a robot, and then it will ask you to verify some signs, so you have to verify. Okay, so it has verified the recapture, and now you click on the register button, so directly it will send you one email to activate your account to your email ID which you have given at the registration page. So just go to your email ID. I have already gone to means logged in with my email ID, so I have received this mail, and now I need to verify. Thanks for signing up Zotero. Please confirm your email address. So once I click on this, I'll get the message that well, email validation is successful, and at the top of window I'll be getting the my user ID dptnitr. So you can see here that I have successfully registered with my user ID and password. In next video we are going to see many more about that, what are the features available in Zotero, and also how we can do other things. So thanks for watching this video. Stay updated with more videos on Librarian Guide.